Good morning, class. As we have started with chapter 3, that is Amachi's Brilliant Trap in our English literature workbook. Now today we are going to continue with the exercises of chapter 3 only. Now today we are going to do exercise B and exercise C, that is on page number 19. So first of all, open to page number 19 in your English literature workbook. And in exercise B, we have been given some of the pictures of animal or things. Now, what you all have to do is, we have been given the picture of like clock. We say na, the sound of clock is tick-tock, tick-tock. So, we have been given the pictures of clock like this. We have to write the sound in front of the pictures in the blank given over there. So, first one has been done for us, that is the picture of clock, in front of that it has given tick-tock. Now second one is of train, so you have to write the sound of the train. And after doing this exercise, now let us move to C exercise. In the C exercise, what we all have to do is fill in the blanks with the sound words from the box. In the box, in the help box, we have been given the sounds. What you all have to do is, there are six fill in the blanks. First of all, read those six blanks and then you have to fill those fill in the blanks from the box, upper box, that is the helping box which we have been given. You have to use those words which we are given in the help box to fill in the blanks. So, first of all, read it and then start filling. Now, open to page number 19 and let us begin with the exercise B and exercise C. We are going to continue today with page number 19 only. We are going to do B exercise today, that is name the sound made by animals and the things in the given picture. You have to write the name of the sounds which are being done with the which are being produced by animals or thing in the given pictures. We have been given some of the pictures over here. You have to write the sound of these pictures. One has been done for you. First one, clock. Clock says tick-tock, tick-tock. B. Second one is train. It says chum, chum. Now, turn to page number 20. Car. What sound did the cars produce? Vroom. So write vroom over here. That is the third one. In the fourth picture, you can see the bomb over here. So bomb produces boom. Boom you can write, or the other word for this is crack. K-R, you have to write A four times and then again write K. That is broom and crack. Bird, chip chip. So you have to write chirp chirp. Bird produces the sound chirp chirp. And the last one is the cow. Cow produces sound like moo. So write moo over here in the blank given. You have to write the sounds like this in front of the pictures given. We have been given some of the numbers over here and the blanks. You have to write the same way as I have written in our book. You have to do this exercise in your book only. Now, we are going to do C exercise also. That is, fill in the blanks with the sound words from the box. We have been given some of the sound words over here in the box. You have to fill it in the blanks given over here. You have to write these sound words in the blanks. Now, first one is, well, first let us read that. Beeped, whispered, squeaked, chirped, roared, squealed and screamed. So, first one, the bird. What does the bird do? The bird chirped. So let us write chirped in the blank given over here. Now let us move to second one. The taxi dashed loudly. The taxi squeaked loudly. Sorry, the taxi beeped. So right, beeped in the blank. In the second blank, third one is the mouse dashed as it ran around the room. What did the mouse do? The mouse squeaked. The mouse squeaked as it ran around the room. Now let us move to fourth one. Fourth one is the baby dashed with joy. The fourth one is, answer is, the baby squealed. With joy. Fifth one is, I heard a dash and I dashed when I saw the lion. So, I heard a roar. Lion roars and I screamed. I'm taking the words from this help box only. Screamed. I heard a roar and I screamed when I saw the lion. Sixth one is, Rohini dashed something in Radhika's ear. Rohini, the last word which we are left with is whispered. Rohini whispered something in Radhika's ear. Now as we have done the B and the C exercise today, now what you all have to do is, you have to fill these two exercises in your book only. Don't write anything in your notebooks. Just fill these two exercises in your book only. Homework for you all is to learn exercise B, that are the question and answer from that poem which we have done yesterday. Thank you.